something to watch. You need to attend a show ticket at the ticket office of the theater from 4 p.m. to 4:55. The number of tickets is limited. Have a nice day.
The Temple of Heaven was built during the ancient years of the reign of Emperor Yongle of the Ming Dynasty. It was rebuilt and reconstructed during the Qianlong and Guangxi periods of the Qing Dynasty. All architectural designs are related to heaven and are full of fantasy and mysterious elements. The Temple of Heaven includes